There are hundreds of thousands of templates available in Canva. And when you are searching for something that might be in line with your brand colors, this list can get very overwhelming. Well, I'm going to share a Canva tip that's going to make this much easier for you and save you a lot of time. My name is Kat, and this is Canva Catterday. Here we are in the main template section of Canva, and let's say you want to create a post for social media. So let's click on the social media tab, and you can choose any of these options right here. I'll just choose Instagram post. And Canva has given me 477,000 templates to choose from. Nobody has time to search for all of that. So we're gonna make this way easier. Here you have all filters, format, style, theme, and color. We're going to pick color. You have some preset color options, but what you really want is to click this little plus sign because that will let you enter your brand colors. So I'm going to enter one of my colors and then click apply. Now it has just filtered those results for me that are a little closer to my branded content. And you can do this for any of the templates that are here within Canva. Now, maybe you don't know exactly what type of post you want to create. Maybe you're just looking for some inspirational ideas. So in that case, we're going to go back to the main templates page and you can search one of these preset topics that Canva gives you, or you can enter your own search in the box right here. I'm just going to choose summer. Here we go. It has narrowed down some summer themed templates for me. And these are all different colors. They're not necessarily my brand colors just yet. Go up here to the filter box, click on filter. You'll notice that this filter box is a little bit different. When you type in what you're searching for, the filter box just changes a little bit. We're gonna click on all filters. And in this case, you're gonna scroll all the way to the very bottom. And here are the color options. Click on that plus sign, enter your brand color, and click apply. And on this case, you have to click apply a second time. And there we go. We have options very in line with my brand colors, videos, vertical posts, horizontal posts, Instagram, Facebook. They're all right here so that I can grab some inspiration and ideas. Now, this does not just work with templates. You can do this with elements as well. So let's go into a design and find some elements. I'm right over here in the elements tab, right here, second one down. And once again, I'm going to type summer. Canva gives me options for graphics, photos, and videos. We're not going to worry about audio. So instead of having to use all of these and scroll through all of these different graphics that aren't really what I'm looking for, I'm going to use the filter option. And that's right up here, this little button right here. You're going to click on that. Here's our colors again. Click on the plus sign. Enter my brand color. Click apply. And look. We've already got some previews of colors that are in line with my brand colors. Now you just narrow down what you want. So for graphics, here we go. I have all of these graphics that are close to my brand colors. There's even photos that pull in my brand colors, as well as videos that pull in my brand colors. So all you have to do is decide which category you're looking for, and it makes it much easier to find that content to stay on brand with your posts. If this was helpful, make sure you hit that subscribe button so you don't miss any of my videos. That's all for now. See you next time.